Hey, it's IdkWhatsRc, and this is my guide on how to kill iron and steel dragons for slayer tasks and for effigy hunting. This video was made only for very high level players, so we'll only discuss about the best methods. This is the summary of the guide. You can click on any title to jump directly to the right part of the video. This video guide was made especially for players who have all these requirements. As you can see, you will need to do 43 quests to do the quest Temple at Senntisten to have access to the Fortress of Ghorrock. Check the link in the description for the list of all these quests. Unlike what most people think, the Fortress of Ghorrock is not in the wilderness and you never enter in a PvP zone. It's risk-free. You can also use a teleport to come back at any time. There are two ways to go there fast, and the best one involves the Arctic Bear teleport. I only suggest you to use the Fairy Ring if you cannot use the Arctic Bear because you need to put items in your pack at the beginning. Thank you.